The Kharibulbul Music Festival, being held on the initiative of President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev and organized by the Heydar Aliyev Foundation on Jidayar Duzu Plain of the country's cultural capital Shusha, continues with a gala concert. President Ilham Aliyev, First Lady Mehriban Aliyeva, their daughters Layla Aliyeva and Arzu Aliyeva are listening to the performances of festival participants.
Bir de hamımız. Karabağ! Azerbaycan!